Hi, I'm Keith. I'm the leading worker of the Tree Services Division. We specialise in the planting and watering of trees for the City of Salisbury. On average, our team plants 6,000 trees and shrubs between May and October. From this, a tree watering schedule is developed, which is carried out between October to April. Prior to any excavations being done, we go through the dial before you dig process. This process produces a plan which identifies underground services such as NBN, water, gas and electricity in the proposed locations. If identified, they are marked out to ensure no damage is done during the boring process. Once the hole is safely bored, the tree is planted, fertilised, mulched, staked and watered. Depending on the species of tree, they can be watered for up to 5 years on a declining scale as they grow. Tree watering follows a GPS mapping system to ensure trees are watered in a systematic approach. We undertake planting in residential streets, reserves and roadside garden beds. At the City of Salisbury, we are invested in the environment. Planting trees in the City of Salisbury not only helps with the visual attraction for the city, but helps to sustain it.